Yeah, everyone knows the song. This is a really old song.
I'm trying to remember the name.
You good?
Yeah, I wanted the phone.
Okay. We're at Get Air, which is a trampoline place out here in Tucson. Look how fun and lit this place is right now. We're here for our spring Fling event with Zeta Psi, and things are going really well so far. We're really tired because we just spent like an hour like jumping around and playing dodgeball and attempting this, which was, I haven't even attempted it yet, but it looks really hard.
She needs to do it.
I will do it, but like not yet, you know?
I really want to try it.
Do it. Why not?
Because I would follow my...
You can swear on my channel.
No, no. Technically, like, you gotta be careful, though, because YouTube is getting the people for that.
Why?
Because technically, it's their new rules, you're not allowed to swear, shit like that. I don't
know. Shitting me. Wow. That's really sad. I really don't know what this ladder is for. They call it the fidget ladder. And, like... as you'll see Sara doing, it's very obvious why, but it's weird. Put weight on both of your legs. There you go. You're almost there. Nice. Oh. Rope on the other side for you to pull, like haul yourself out of it. Nice, Sara.
Duck your head down, go for it, and grab a ladder part.
Okay, well, just, I'm not supposed to step on that part.
You can... I did. There you go. There we go. Oh, yeah, no, it's easy right now. Just wait. Taylor Swift. You got this. Spread your feet out more. Put them on each side of the thing. Spread your feet out so like they're on each side of the thing. It helps. That's how I did.
Okay.
she's dead.
I made it further than most people did.
True. You beat most of the guys.
What?
You beat most of the guys.
Getting out. This is the hardest.
Use the ladder. That's what I did. Like, pull yourself on the ladder. Like, don't get on the ladder, but, like, use the rope.
What?
Don't get on the ladder, but, like, pull yourself using the rope on the ladder, kind of.
I don't know what you mean.
Okay.
We are back at school on campus from Get Air, and we're celebrating with post, I can't reach, this is an awkward angle. We are celebrating with post trampoline burgers. I haven't really even touched mine yet, but it's okay. What do you have in yours?
Jalapeno, American, porcelain cheese, which is amazing. And lettuce and tomato, I think.
You onion ring.
Onion ring too.
Did you not taste it when you ate it?
I couldn't remember exactly. Onion ring. I think that's it though.
What? Sounds good.
And bacon. I'm a fat ass. Unsubscribe.
So she's unsubscribing to a lot of YouTubers that she used to be subscribed to.
I don't even remember subscribing to like half of these people.
My burger is a veggie burger, first of all, because I am a vegetarian. Fun fact, in case I didn't mention that earlier, what did I get on it? I have, guacamole. I have Swiss cheese, got the veggie patty, of course. It looks like I got mushrooms and red onion and tomato and arugula and whatever sort of dressing that is. So that'll be tasty. Comes with a little pickle. I'm excited to eat all of this. So excuse me while I take care of that.
Subscribe to Rebecca Black.
Why?
I don't know.
Did you know that she was supposed to go to my high school?
Did you know that she's actually a pretty good singer now?
Now.
Present tense.
Wow.
Yeah. Okay. Unsubscribe from
no,
Lauren.
No, okay. Because like,
I just saw your name pop up. I'm like, nah, I would not do that.
You do, I'm pressing that subscribe button again.
I won't, I promise. Look, I skipped you. This guy has a funny video of like Hamlet, Macbeth, Act 2.
Macbeth.
Because I needed it to do homework and I'm like, I don't want to read it, so I thought maybe there's like videos on YouTube about it. And then I found this one and I'll show it to you sometime. It's fucking hilarious. It's so bad.
Yeah, no, Rebecca Black was supposed to go to my high school. Because, you know, I told you how I went to performing arts high school, right? Yeah. So apparently she was supposed to go, and she never ended up going. Especially after the Friday video, where she got bullied so bad.
Yeah, but that video made her where she is today, so.
That is true.
She's pretty cool.
Sometimes, make a joke out of something, and you're still giving it attention, and it's still gonna go viral, because you're the one making it go viral. Keep
yeah,
that
now
in mind,
she's
kids.
Famous, so.
True.
She has a million subscribers.
Whoa. That's way more than I'll ever get. So she's doing something right, apparently.
You're at 5.
Fuck. Yeah, and she's one of them.